Welcome back here to Austin in Texas. That sets the stage as we return to the USA. It's race day at the Red Bull Grand Prix of the Americas. Raul Fernandez, the sensational rookie, on pole once more ahead of his Australian teammate and the world championship leader, Remy Gardner. Here we go then. Moto2 underway in Texas. Good start from everyone on the front row. Remy Gardner got away well, but Raul Fernandez, no problem at all. He'll surely lead into turn one. And look at Bobier. He's coming through from the second row. And he goes through, but he's a bit deep. He led for all but a tenth of a second. Raul Fernandez it is then, who started from pole, who leads ahead of his teammate Remy Gardner, number 87.
This is music to the ears in the music capital of the world, Austin, for Raul Fernandez, because while this battle's raging, he can just clear off in the distance with clear track in front of him.
Raul Fernandez's father, Juan Carlos, there.
Well, his boy's been brilliant so far. He's been brilliant right from the get-go in this sensational rookie season in Moto2. The big boys have better watch out as well, of course. As a bit of a reward for his outstanding performances so far this year, he got the chance to test the KTM MotoGP bike after his brilliant win in Misano last time out. By all reports, on his debut on the RC16, he was incredibly and impressively fast. The big boys had better watch out from Raul Fernandez next year.
This young man in complete control, the 20-year-old rookie from Madrid, Raul Fernandez, 15th Moto2 race, and he's in line for his 7th win, his 10th podium. What an astonishing talent he is as well, the best we've seen in this class since Marc Marquez. Raul Fernandez is on course here for his 7th victory in Moto2 in his rookie season. Fernandez wins. It's a hat-trick of victories in Moto2 for the Spanish rider.
This man was utterly brilliant yet again. 3 successive wins for the absolutely phenomenal Raul Fernandez. This man was utterly brilliant yet again. Equals Marc Marquez as the rookie with the most Moto2 victories. 7.
Great win for Raul Fernandez. He wins here in Portugal. A brilliant performance. It's been fantastic, flawless Fernandez here in France. Fantastic Fernandez. Raul wins it here in Assen from the world championship leader. Unbreakable. Raul Fernandez crosses the line. He wins here in Austria. His 4th of the season. It's 5 victories in 2021 for the rookie. Raul Fernandez, take a bow. He's done it again. It's back-to-back wins for Raul here in Misano.
What a star this young man is going to be in the future. He'll be giving Marc Marquez a few headaches in MotoGP over the next few years. If you've got a record that even comes close to matching the brilliance of the maestro Marc Marquez in Moto2. It just shows how good you are. The level in Moto2 this year is incredibly high, and Raul Fernandez just ripping his way through the record books. Surely he'll have that record over Marc Marquez. He's still got 3 races to go.
Marc Marquez wins the French Grand Prix. Marc Marquez, who's going to take his 2nd Moto2 victory of this season, his debut season in the class.
Marquez wins.
Marc Marquez, who wins back-to-back races in the Italian Grand Prix. Here is Marc Marquez across the finish line. 3 wins in a row. It will be Marc Marquez's 5th victory of his rookie Moto2 season.
Marquez wins his 6th Grand Prix victory of the season.
6 wins in the last 9 Grand Prix for Marc Marquez. Marc Marquez is going to come across the line and take his 7th win of the season. Strokes his bike.
This is going to be the latest big talent in MotoGP.
It's incredible because Marc is a great reference. Everybody won hard like him, no? And now I am in his record. We have the record together, and yeah, of course, I'm really happy.
So here comes this 20-year-old rider who is ripping up the record books. The fight is on.